Hey guys, Swampfox here. Still sick. Also, as soon as we just got done saving that president, they took over. Oh. Never mind. Maybe it was just the session I was in. All my control points were recaptured. Huh. Weird. Well, let's do another main mission then.
Hope I can get through the gates before any symptoms start to show.
Where are you being sent?
Campus.
I hope you infect every last one of those fuckers.
Yeah.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down.
What kind of fucked up person does this?
You are now in a group. You are now group leader. Another agent has joined your group.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
For all those lost.
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run.
I did not mean to kill myself. Let's try that again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run.
Fire!
decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor. You can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Samples detected.
Expecting any backup to arrive?
I don't like this.
Some heavy fire.
You should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. From an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Thank you.
Haven't gotten a gold drop before. Ooh, baby. Damn shame, it's not really one of my favorite guns.
Emmeline's the head of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirals.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
They did not stand a chance.
Data transfer initiated. Transfer completed.
You clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful. job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
Why would anyone want to infect more people? It's so dumb.